नंद नंद गोपाल आनंद नंद गोपाल नंद नंद आनंद नंद यदु नंद नंद गोपाल हे नंद नंद आनंद नंद यदु नंद नंद करुणा निधान प्रभु श्री राम करुणा निधान प्रभु श्री सीतावल्लभ हनुमत सेवित सीतावल्लभ हनुमत सेवित भरत प्राण हरि प्रिय रघुराम भरत प्राण हरि प्रिय रघुराम करुणा निधान प्रभु श्री राम करुणा निधान प्रभु श्री राम दशरथ नंदन संत जन रंजन
संत जन रंजन
दशरथ नंदन संत जनरंजन
दशरथ नंदन संत जनरंजन
माया प्रेरक मुक्ति प्रदायक कृशानुं ज्ञानिनामग्रगण्यं सकलगुणनिधानं वानरानामधीशं रघुपतिप्रियभक्तं वातजातं नमामि रघुपतिप्रियभक्तं वातजातं नमामि हरिओ
Okay, let me welcome all of you once more to this third night of this Yajna. We are seeing Sundarakanda of Ramcharitmanas of Goswami Tulsidas ji. And when we left it last night, we saw Hanuman ji had nice satsang with Vibhishana, the younger brother of, or youngest brother of Ravana. And he moves on. And that satsang consisted of Ram Katha. One Shrota, one Vakta, speaking of the glories of Bhagwan Ram. Then Hanumanji asked permission from Vibhishan to go because he really did not come there to get darshan of Vibhishan. He came there to get darshan of Sita Maya. And so he moved on. Karisoi Roop Gayau Punitahava. Van Asoka Sita Raha Jahava. He went to that Ashok Vatika now, where Sita ji is there. That is after number 7. After number 7, just before number 8 there, you'll see. And very interesting now, he sees Sita ji from distance in that Ashok Vatika.
Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram देखि मन ही मोकीन प्रणाम बैठे ही बीति जात निसी जामा कृष्ण शीस जटा एक बेनी जपति हृदय रघुपति गुण श्रेणी निज पद नयन दिए मन राम पद कमली श्री राम परम दुखी भा पवन सुत देख जान की दीन श्री राम तरु पल्लव महु करई विचार करो का भाई जय रघुराम जय सीताराम जय सीताराम
सियावर रामचंद्र की जय। देखी हनुमान जी सौ सीता मैया सिटिंग इन डिस्टेंस देखी मन ही महुकीन प्रणाम एंड ही डिड प्रणाम टू हर इन हिज हार्ट दिस इज द लाइन ऑफ तुलसीदास जी एंड आई ऑन वन ऑफ द प्रीवियस डेज आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट द एक्सक्विजिट राइटिंग ऑफ दिस ग्रेट सेज तुलसीदास जी. He is not an ordinary person. It is said that Tulsidas ji is a reincarnation of Valmiki ji, Adi Kavi Valmiki ji. And so, whatever he writes, there is always so many ways to look at that thing. Eh? Whatever is written, whatever emanates from his pen. He says, in his heart he did pranam to Sita ji. Well, this is a very interesting thing. If you don't know the story, I'll just tell you briefly. See, in Aranyakand, two kandas back, Bhagwan Ram had given a sign to Lakshmana, and Lakshmana cut off the nose and ears of the Shurpanakha, the sister of Ravan. Bhagwan Ram knew the Shurpanakha will go and tell to Ravan, whatever. Of course, he went there and made up a whole set of stories and all. But he knew that something will happen. So he told Sitaji, you go into fire. Means he made a fire and Sitaji entered that fire. And from that fire came out Maya Sita. Rupa of Sitaji only, Maya Sita. And an image of Sitaji. And she, from there onwards, that image became part of the whole story. So, Sitaji is in fire. Only an image came out. And here, Hanumanji is doing pranam to Sitaji in his heart because she is in his heart. Hanumanji is Agni Tattva, you know. How? Akashat Vayuhu Vayo Ragnihi Agne Rapaha, like that, right? from the space came air. From air came fire. His father is air, no, Vayu. So the offspring of air is fire. So he is fire. It means she's in his heart. Because that is where Rama rested, told her to stay, in his heart only. And in fire only, you see. So anyway, that is also suggested in the line, you see. Dekhi manahi mahukina pranama. He did pranam in his heart to Sitaji. The other way to see that is the ordinary way also. So that's what I mean. His lines are like that. When they are written, you can look at them from an ordinary standpoint, and then you can look at them from other symbolic standpoints also. The ordinary way is, see, she is in distance and he's here. So he did pranam to her in his heart, means with his heart, not by saying or not by prostrating or any such thing. You see? In his heart. That is the ordinary way of. Baithe biti jatani si jama. He saw her sitting there in a very what he himself says here. Krisatanu sees a jata ek beni japati hirudaya ragupati gunashreni and dekhi jane paramadukhi. He saw her sitting in a condition that brought great joy sorrow to his heart. She was there. Krisatanu, emaciated body, because she was not eating. And her hair in a jata, like Bhagwan Ram. Japati hirudaya ragupati guna shreni. And she was chanting the name of Rama. Now see, he's in distance. How he knows she is chanting the name of Rama? You know, he's distance away and he's doing pranam from his heart and all, because she is in his very heart itself. And so he knows what she is doing. Nijapada nayana diye mana, looking at her own feet. Rama pada kamalin, but her mind absorbed in the feet of Ram. Who means her head was bent down and looking at her own feet. Paramadukhi bhapavana sutra. Seeing this, Hanumanji became very, very sorrowful. Full of sorrow. Dekhi janaki din. Seeing her in that helpless condition. And then, tarupallava mahugraha lukai. Hiding among the leaves of the tree. Karai bichar karo ka bhai. There's a question. He was thinking, now my dear, what to do? What is my next move? Like that. What should be my next move? But see again, karai vichar, manakina vichar. I mean, I was telling before, he thinks. So thinking is one of those outstanding things of Hanumanji. Before every step, think. Otherwise, human beings don't usually think. We act blindly like that. And he said, we act and then think. It is worse than that. We act and never think. Avichara krito bandha vicharena nivartate. I told you yesterday, no? It is by this avichara, unthinking, that we remain bound in this sansar. Tasmat jiva paratmano sarvadeva vicharet. Means again and again we have to change. Of course, the thinking there is speaking about the jiva paramatma, like that. But here, Hanumanji thinks, now, what should I do? What should be my next move? Like that. And for one who thinks, answers dawn. That is the idea. The divine hand starts waxing for one who thinks. And so, at that time, Ravan came to the court there, to that Ashok Vatika now. Ravan came to Ashok Vatika. And that gave Hanumanji some more time to think. Then to see Ravan at work, then so many things actually unfolded, you see. And Ravan there made overtures of different sorts to Sitaji. And she really told him strong words. Sunu dasamuk khadyot prakasa. Listen, Ravan, you are like khadyot. Khadyot means a candle fly. Candle fly, jugnu. You know that jugnu, right? Kabu ki nalini karai bikasa. Candle fly can make the lotus bloom or what? Surya Bhagwan has to come. Then only lotus will bloom. अस मन समुझु कहती जानकी खल सुधि नई रघुवीर बानकी. यू डोंट नो यू विकेट फेलो द पावर ऑफ द बो एंड एरो ऑफ माय भगवान राम. सत सुने हरि आने ही मोहि अधम निलज्ज लाज नहीं. तो शी रियली शी गेव सम स्ट्रॉन्ग इंसल्टिंग वर्ड्स एंड ऑल शी गेव टू दिस रावण. अधम निलज्ज शेमलेस एंड ऑल शी कॉल्ड हिम डिफरेंट थिंग्स. रावण गॉट एंग्री लाइक एनीथिंग. सी शी इज कंपेयरिंग खद्योत मीन्स स्कैंडल फ्लाई टू माय भगवान राम हु इज लाइक सूर्य भगवान हिमसेल्फ लाइक दैट. सीता ते मम कृत अपमान. सीता यू हैव इंसल्टेड मी लाइक दिस. करियौ तव सिर कठिन कृपाना विथ माई ग्रेट सॉर्ड हियर आई विल कट ऑफ योर हेड लाइक दैट. ही थ्रेटन्ड. देन अगेन शी टोल्ड स्ट्रॉन्ग वर्ड्स इन स्पाइट ऑफ ऑल दैट थ्रेट एंड ऑल. चंद्रहास हरु मम परितापम रघुपति बिरह अनल संजातम. लेट योर सॉर्ड कट ऑफ माई नेक. योर सॉर्ड विल हैव माई नेक और भगवान राम विल हैव माई नेक बट नॉट यू लाइक दैट. स्ट्रॉन्ग वर्ड्स लाइक. एंड रावण नाउ गेटिंग सुनत बचन पुनि मारन धावा मयतनया कही नीति बुझावा. He rushed forward to cut off her head and Mandodari stopped him. Mandodari was the wise wife of Ravan. Kaisi sakala nisi charana ulai sitai bahuvidhi trasa hu jai. Means he stopped and then he said okay and he gave now some conditions. All the rakshasis, yeah, you all torment her. And masa divasa mahu kahan mana tau me marabi kadhi kripana. In 1 month, if she doesn't relent and accept my proposal, I will cut off her head. Bhavana gayau dasakandara iha pisachini brind sita hi trasa dikhavahi dharahi roop bahu mand. And here now, when he left, all the Rakshasis here started to torment Sitaji and give her kashta, trouble, what to say. Now, among those Rakshasis who were tormenting Sitaji, there was one Rakshasi there, Tulsidasi writes about this. I remember the little children used to hear this story and all. I did not know it was so significant. Now we see. Shri Ram Jay Ram Jay Jay Ram. श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम. श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम. श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम. त्रिजतानाम राक्षसी एका राम चरण रति निपुन विवेका.
Sabana bolisu na esi sapna. Sita ise ka rahu hit apna. सपने बानर लंका जारी जात थान से ना सब मारी हर आरुणन गन दस सीसा मुंदित सिर खंडित भुज बीसा एहि विधि सोद छिन दिसिवाई ही विधि सो दक्षिण दिस जाई लंका मन उबी भीषण पाई श्री राम जय राम जय राम जय जय राम
त्रिशा नाम राक्षसी एका अमंग ऑल राक्षसीज हु वर टॉर्मेंटिंग सीता जी देयर इन अशोक वाटिका देयर वाज वन राक्षसी हुज नेम वाज त्रिजटा त्रिजटा एंड रामचरण रति निपुण विवेका Even though she was Rakshasi, she was Nipun and Ramacharan Rati. Two qualities are given by Tulsidas ji for this Rakshasi, whose name was Trijata. And it's a very interesting thing. Eh? In Lanka also, there's Malyavan, wise Malyavan. In Lanka also, there's Vibhishana, wise Vibhishana. In Lanka also, there's Trijata. In Lanka also, there's Mandodari. These were all very wise people. So, this type of teaching, where Bhagwan Ram, Tulsidas is putting in the same line, she's Rakshasi Eka, she's a Rakshasi. But in the same line, Ram Charana Rati, reveling in the feet of Bhagwan Ram. And Nipuna and Viveka also, three qualities are given. Nipuna means very skillful, adept. And Viveka means who was clear thinking, Rakshasi. So, otherwise, human beings have a tendency, habit to stereotype a whole species or a whole race or a whole country like that. We are very quick to do those type of things. Everybody in Lanka is like this. But no, see, in the same line, so, she was wise, in other words, wise. Sabana boli sunai si sapana. She said to all the other Rakshasis who were there, tormenting Sitaji, you all listen. Listen to my dream. I had a dream last night. What is that? Sita hi sei karahu hita apana. According to that dream, it will be in your best interest to serve Sitaji rather than to torment her. Sapane banar Lanka jari. This is the dream now. In my dream, one monkey burned down Lanka. So her dream is very terse also, very short and to the point. It looked like she had a quick dream. Sapane banar Lanka jari. A monkey burned down Lanka. Jatudhan sena sava mari. All the Rakshas army was demolished. Then Khara Aru, the Nagana, that's a Sisa. And Ravan is riding on a donkey. Khara Aru. What's given in English there for Khara? Aru Nagana, that's a Sisa. Mundita Sir Khandita Bhuja Bisa. And his head and arms cut off. Donkey. Yeah. Some say he's riding on a bison. But that's why I was asking. Some of these stories in some other places and all. Abhidhi so dakshina desi jai. Ravan with his arms cut off and his head mundita sira. His head shaven clean. And khandita bhuja bisa. And his 20 arms cut off. And he's riding on a donkey. And the way he's going, abhidhi so dakshina desi jai. He's going south. Means Yamapur. Like that. Lanka manahu vivishana pai. And Lanka is given over to Vivishan. Now see, she's telling all the dream exactly as it is going to unfold or not. And Hanumanji looking, monkey bone down Lanka? There are no monkeys around here. I'm the only monkey. Yeah. Monkey bone down Lanka and all. In other words, this is a very serious thing. Let me just back up here a little bit and I'll tell you now. Please pay attention to this. Hanumanji is already hearing from Trijata all the events that are actually going to unfold. This is the first thing. None of it has unfolded yet. Lanka is not burned down. Ravan is not killed. Vibhishan has not gotten Lanka. But he's hearing all of it before. Quite akin to Arjuna seeing the whole play before the battle of Mahabharata battle. War of Mahabharata. You see? Bhagwan showed to Arjuna the whole in Virat Rup Darshan at that time, in 11th chapter, he showed to Arjuna all the things that will unfold. And Hanumanji is already here seeing all the things that will unfold. He's listening from Trijata. So if Bhagwan Shri Krishna could show all of this to Arjuna, that means all the events are already there in the vastness of the universe. The events are there. The events only have to get, time has to just be added to the events for them to spring forth or to manifest. It is like the in a big pool of water. Think like this, a big pool of water like this. That water can really freeze over into any shape you want, isn't it? Could freeze over into any shape you want. And suppose you had the power to let the water freeze as a human being. So inside a big pool of water, you'll have a human being made out of ice. Means human form. So what makes the water freeze? Coldness. So if you can direct your coldness properly, it will make that part of water freeze like a human being. So something has to be added to the water for it to freeze over into Nama Roop. Something has to be added. Well, all the events are already there in the universe, and time and space have to be added to the events for them to manifest. That is the idea. All things are already present in the universe. And Bhagwan can see the all things. And when Arjuna got divine eye, Divya Chakshu, he saw all things. You see? And for the human being who doesn't have Divya Chakshu, he cannot see all things. All things are already there. Time and space are making them crystallize into manifestation. That is the idea. So here, now, people say dreams. In dream also, our mind can tap into the cosmic mind, certain dreams for certain people, and then see what is going to happen. So yes, some dreams are like that. We can see the future. Most dreams are like only make up things. Most dreams. But if that mind has become very quiet, really speaking, then it is not a dream. So technically speaking, if you say, can dreams foresee the future? The answer is no, because dreams are all made up, concocted things. my mind take impressions from my past and make up all sorts of elephant flying and all. What happens really is the person's mind becomes very quiet at a certain stage, and that mind is able to tap into the cosmic mind and pick up events. So it is really not a dream, technically speaking. But then, because I don't know what it was, I call it a dream. So she's calling it a dream. Triyata. So anyway, Hanumanji is already now seeing the whole thing. And we're hearing the whole thing from Triyata. And it is so wonderful. He doesn't know that he'll be part of it also. What? Sapane, Banar Lanka Jari. In the dream, the monkey burned down Lanka. Like that. And Ravan got killed and Vibhishan got Lanka and all of that. So now, what is being introduced at this point in the Sundarakanda? Please pay attention to this. What is being introduced at this point in the Sundarakanda is a very, very important element, just as was introduced in the 11th chapter of Bhagavad Gita. And that is what? It is a message to Hanumanji and Bhagavan's message to Arjuna. What was that message? My dear Arjuna, nimitta matram bhava. Nimitta matram bhava means you just become an instrument. Because she has already seen that a monkey will burn down Lanka, and he doesn't even know that he will be that monkey to burn down Lanka. So you become just an instrument in the hands of Ishwara. Let the dictates of Ishwara unfold. That is the idea. That is being introduced to Hanumanji. And for that, what is required? Surrender. But soon, he'll surrender also. Soon he'll surrender also. We'll see that. That will come. You see? But this is what is being introduced. Nimitta matram bhavasavya sachin, Bhagavan tells to Arjuna. So you become an instrument. Means surrender. Let Ishwara take over. So now she sees this dream and she tells. And then all of them, they got scared now. All of the Rakshasis got scared. And then they all started serving Sitaji rather than now tormenting her. Tasu bachana suni. Sunite sabadari. They all became scared. Janaka suta ke charanani pari. And they all came and surrendered at the feet of Sitaji. All the Rakshasis. Now, jahataha gai sakala sab sakala tava sita karamana soch. Masa divasa bite mohi marahi nisichara poch. Trijata asana boli kara jori tyadi goes. Let's see now. Tajau deha karu. We just jump, otherwise we'll be stuck here for the next few days also. Now, anikatrachu chitabanaya satyakarai mam priti sunata bachana satyakarahi mama priti sayani sune ko shravana Sula mama bani. Okay. Hanumanji was thinking now, as just now we saw, vichar. He was thinking what to do at that point. What? He started relating from on top of that tree now, Ram Katha. Telling Ram Katha. Sunata bachana pada. And at that time also he threw down that ring. Two things he did. He told Ram Katha. And he also threw down that ring from the top of that tree. Kapikari hridaya vichar. Dini mudrika dari taba. Janu asok angar dini harashi utikara gayeu. That is now number, what is it? 12. That is number 12. From there. When she saw that ring, when she saw that ring.
तब देखी मुद्रिका मनोहर। राम नाम अंकित अति सुंदर, चकित चितव मुदरी पहचानी। हर्ष विषाद हृदय अकुलानी, जीति को सकई अजय रघुराई। मायात असिर चिन्ही जाई, जय रघुराम जय सीताराम।
तब देखी मुद्रिका मनोहर। First, he threw down that ring. Then he told Ram Katha in this order only. When she saw that ring, she was a Harsha Bishad Hriday Akulani. At the same time in her heart, there was joy and sorrow. Joy to see the ring of Bhagwan Ram. And she knew it was not a fake ring. She knew it was Bhagwan's ring only. Hanumanji had brought it all the way to Lanka. Ram Nama Ankit Ati Sundar. Chakita Chitava Mudari Pehichani. She was surprised and she recognized it. And happy and sad at the same time. Happy to see the ring of Bhagwan Ram means some message from Ram has come. And sad, if this ring is in Lanka and Rama is not here, then something is amiss. Who could have taken this ring away from Rama like that? That brought sorrow to her heart. Jiti kosakai ajaya ragurai. Who could conquer that unconquerable Rama? Mayate asi rachi nahi jai. And by magic, nobody can make such a ring. See, Rama nama ankit. Ati sundar. That ring has Rama nama on it. And the line is, by maya, by magic or trickery or, you know, conjuring up something, nobody could make such a ring. The idea is Ram Nam is beyond Maya. That is why the one who chants the name of Ram will never be affected by Maya. All such placement of lines and lines have all of these messages inside of there. Now, Sita mana vichar kar nana madhura bachan bole Hanumana. And while she was thinking like this, Hanumanji now related whole Ram Katha. And see the reaction. And these are all very powerful lines in this Ram Charitamanas. See reaction in the mind of Sitaji when she heard Ram Katha. Shri Ram Jaya Ram, Jaya Jaya Ram, Shri Ram Jaya Ram, Jaya Jaya Ram, Ram Chandra Guna Barne Laga Sunat Hisita Kar Dukh Bhaga Shri Ram Jaya Ram Lagi Suneshra Vane Man Lai Adi Hute Sab Katha Sunai
श्रवणामृत जेहि कथा सुहाई कही सो जपन होति किन भाई। तब हनुमंतनी कत चल गया फिर बैठी मन विस्मय भय राम दूत में मातु जाने की सत्य तपत करुणा निधान की बोलो राम 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 बोलो बोलो राम 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 सीता राम 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 बोलो
सियावर रामचंद्र की जय। जीती को सकई हु कुड कॉन्कर दिस राम शी वाज थिंकिंग लाइक दिस सीता मन विचार कर नाना वेरियस थॉट्स केम टू हर माइंड एज शी वाज थिंकिंग मधुर वचन बोले हनुमाना। हनुमान जी स्टार्टेड इन वेरी स्वीट लैंग्वेज नाउ वेरी स्वीट टोन्स रामचंद्र गुण बरने लागा ही स्टार्टेड रिलेटिंग द होल ग्लोरी ऑफ भगवान श्री राम एंड देन सुनत ही सीता कर दुख भागा एंड लिस्निंग टू दिस ग्लोरीज ऑफ भगवान राम ऑल हर सोरोज वेंट अवे इन द मिड्स ऑफ लंका इन अ स्ट्रेंज प्लेस सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम भगवान ऑल्सो लोनली सराउंडेड बाय राक्षसीज एंड किडनैप्ड दीन जस्ट नाउ शी वाज डिस्क्राइब्ड एज हेल्पलेस एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट लिस्निंग टू द कथा ऑफ भगवान श्री राम ऑल हर सोरोज वेंट अवे। यू नो दिस इज द पनासिया रियली for our sansar in this Kali Yuga. You just see, look here. Think of all the things that you can listen to. All the things that you can listen to in today's world. Well, you start wherever. You can listen, if you start close to home, you can listen to all the woes of your children, you can listen to all the woes of your spouse, you can listen to all the woes of your neighbors. Right? Okay, this is right there where you are living. Leave that. You could go to your job wherever you work now and there listen to all the things and you know all what happened, what will go on there in that job and this colleague and that colleague and everybody fighting and pulling down each other and want everybody's striving to get to the top position and all the backbiting and all the different types of racism and so many things that you listen to all of that. Hear other people's complaints. Or you could listen to things on social media. Or you could listen to today's music. Today's music. Oh, bapre. And they, instead of singing anything sensible, they sing all sorts of things. So how many things? Then you could listen to the news. Oh, ho. You listen to the news. Then what do you hear? News don't report anything good. News cannot survive if they report anything good. Who will look at that channel? They have to report all sorts of bad things which are going on in the world only. Then they will survive. You see? Or you know, you listen to the news and then same thing. Then you listen to politics. That is why Tulsidas ji writes in this Balkand, in the same Ramayana, so many wonderful things about Ram Katha, you know, listening to the Katha of Ram. And see Sita ji in what condition she is in Lanka in a foreign place and all. and he meets there of all, and just listening to the katha of Rama, she doesn't even know who is saying it. Kar dukh bhaga, all her sorrows scampered away, like that. Language is like that. The sorrows scampered away. Lagi sune shravan man lai adhi hute sab katha sunai. But Hanuman ji told from the beginning to the end of, I told you in this Ramcharitamanas, everywhere throughout this Ramcharitamanas, several, many, many times, Ramcharitamanas is told inside Ramcharitamanas. The story of Rama is told inside the story of Rama. Because what is going on here? The story of Rama is going on. So here, Hanuman ji told the whole Ramkatha to Sita ji. Of course, she doesn't know who is talking. Shravana Amrita jahi katha suhai. Kaiso prakata hot kin bhai? She said, but whoever is relating this most ambrosial katha, why don't you show yourself? Who is relating it? Please show yourself. And then Hanumanji from that tree. Tab Hanumanta nikat chali gayau piriveti manavismaya bayau. And again, now Hanumanji came down from that tree and presented himself before Sitaji, and again she sunk into depression. Why? A monkey? Hare Krishna. Hare Rama. All this time, because Ravan had played many tricks, if you see the various Valmiki Rama in different places, Ravan had played many tricks, you know, on Sitaji. At one time he had come there in the form of Ram also. Now it's perhaps another trick. Maybe Ravan has come in the form of a monkey. And this Hanumanji also, I tell you, you please see. Hanumanji goes to meet Bhagwan Ram, he takes the form of a Bhattu Brahmachari. He goes to meet Vibhishan, he takes the form of a Brahmana. Everywhere he's going, he's taking some form. And Sitaji in Balkan, in Ayodhya Kand, when she's leaving there, Dashirathji Maharaj was surprised. When they were leaving, Dashirathji says, Sitaji is going also? What is this? This is not true. When she sees even the picture of a monkey, she gets scared. What to talk about seeing a monkey? This is clearly written there in Ayodhya Kand. Now, his Hanumanji, when it is time for him to take some other form, that time he doesn't take any form. He goes like monkey now. So she sank again. Piribaiti manabismaya vayu. She sank into, again, confusion, depression, whatever, like that. But he's quick to see. And see the next word. See, Tulsidashi also, I told you about his writing. Few things about when you're reading Ramcharitmanas. Don't ever take for granted his choice of words. This is one thing. Choice of words. Second thing, and very, very important also, don't ever take for granted his juxtaposition, a placement of words. Then, so choice of word and placement of word. In choice of word, there's another important thing. The choice of word means he'll choose one word that can relate many, many things. And juxtaposition of words, or the putting one word next to another word and all of that sort of thing, is for us to learn to read between the lines. That is the idea. Reading between the lines is a big thing in this Ramcharitmanas. See, Piribaiti manabismaya bhayau, she again became sunken into great sorrow and hopelessness. That is the better thing. Confusion and hopelessness. Why? Because now that all the ring which came, Ram Katha, everything which came, and now a monkey presents himself before her. So she sunk. The very next word, and that is why I'm telling you the message, the very next word is Rama. Rama means the panacea, the universal cure for any mental state, really is the name of Rama. The very next word itself. And how he quickly he has to do two things. He has to achieve two things. What? One is, without forgetting Bhagwan Ram, who is his Ishta Devata, and without forgetting to present the panacea for Sitaji's condition, he also has to introduce himself, because he's presenting himself as a monkey. So quickly, Rama Dut is achieving several things in one stroke. Rama Dut mein Matu Janaki. I am the Duta of Ram. And in that same line, he has to also let her know that he has actually come from Bhagwan Ram. Because anybody can come and say he's Rama Duta. He has to let her know that he has come from Bhagwan Shri Ram, and not from any other place. Here is the economy of words, you know. This one line, Rama Duta Mai Matu Janaki, Satya Sapata Karunani Thanaki. One line, if you study, you can go on and on and on. He says immediately, Satya Sapata, I am telling the absolute truth, Karunani Thanaki. I swear on the name of Rama. Which name he uses? Karunani Than. Karunani Dhan is a name that was known, a name of Bhagwan Ram that was called only by Sitaji. Sitaji is the only one who called Bhagwan Ram Karunani Dhan until now. And therefore, when she heard this, Karunani Dhan, how he could have known this name? When he heard this name, when she heard this name, immediately she knew, yes. And this ring he only gave me, and the same ring which you just came to see, and you know it came from only from Bhagwan Ram. Like all that, quickly establishing his credibility. Otherwise, really, she sunk again into hopelessness. Dini Rama tuma kasaidani. Rama gave it to me to give to you only. So quickly now, her next question, very logical thing. Narabanar sang kauch kaise? How is it there's been some alliance between man and monkey? Of course, Sitaji did not know the sharp that was given to Bhagwan by Narad from Balkand. Narad had given a sharp that Bhagwan had to take the help of monkeys to find his wife. She did not know that sharp. Kahi katha bhai? Sangati Jaise. You tell that sword what's happened. In other words, she already has gotten faith. She has Vishwas, Shraddha, that yes, he has come from Ram. But now she's curious about something else. Not of his credibility, anything more now. Immediately he establishes credibility and all that. She's curious about another thing, and that is how this alliance came between man and monkey. And Hanumanji told the whole story. See? Like that, Kapike bachana saprema suni upaja manabiswas jana manakrama bachana yaha kripa sindhu karadas. She knew that he is a dasa of Bhagwan Ram. All shraddha, faith and everything came to her heart immediately. You know? How quickly? In the space of one chopai. In one chopai. And this was what we mean by, this is Vakpatutvam. Have you heard this word? Vakpatutvam is one of the great mark of this Hanumanji, you know. And please study that chapai. See, I cannot go on dwelling over and over here now, but you will have to study all of these things in your spare time. Read, study, think, do vichar, like that, you know. Okay. Now, Sitaji, Hanumanji has met, they have met, and Hanumanji has already presented the ring and this and that, all that has happened now. Now, after all of this, you know, now Hanumanji said, you know, Ma, I am hungry. All time he was not thinking of food, even when Mainak Parvat came out there and told you, eat something, drink some Mountain Dew or something. That time he did not take anything. But now he said, I am hungry. And he was seeing nice fruits in that Ashok Vatika, you know. Well, that is a different story, which we shall see tomorrow. Okay. Now our time has elapsed, and we'll pick it up right there tomorrow. Okay. Let us have announcements and all, then we'll have closing prayer.